Wow, absolutely beautiful.
They're quite quick. They use these back legs to brush themselves, and they use these pointers here. They actually use them to stab other crabs and pick up stuff off the beach.
What I'm about to show you isn't an... This little guy is called a diatom, and they are one of the most alien-like creatures on planet Earth. You can see through its skin because, believe it or not, it's made of glass, more specifically silica. And these little dudes eat sunlight and poop oxygen. Diatom produce 20 to 30% of the world's oxygen. That's more than the Amazon rainforest. Thank a diatom. They can be found in oceans, rivers, lakes, waterways, pretty much everywhere, including soil. Sometimes diatoms get trapped in the soil and all the water draws up, but believe it or not, these things can survive without water for 150 years. Long story short, diatoms are microscopic miracles, and if you'd like more science content, I'd really appreciate a follow.